حديث from the prophet Muhammad instructs, whomever among you sees a wrong, let him change it with his hand. If he is not able, then with his tongue. If he is not able, then with his heart. Your voice is your vote. Your vote is your voice. Muslim Americans' voices matter. To ask you to join me in a fight to rip this poison from our government root and stem.